in the Major League Baseball press release, they used the word he intentionally threw at Brousseau. I think looking beyond the hit by pitches, that graphic right there is more indicative of how both of these teams have sort of hunted the other team. Those are the high and tight pitches that have been thrown against each other. So there is absolutely dislike between both sides. And I think we saw it come to a head with what Chapman did last night. Anytime you see that, that's awful to see. But the Yankees' counter will be, well, our guys have been thrown at too. Aaron Boone said today that he feels as if they have come up and in on DJ LeMahieu six or seven times.
We just